Kontaveit. What a fantastic victory today. Tell me about winning that first tiebreak and what that meant to you going forward in the match.
It was a really close first set, and it definitely was really important to get that first set. And I felt more relaxed after that and felt like I played really well in the second set.
And you may realize that she's won over 80% of her tie breaks this year. You'd only won 50% coming into that match. What do you think that means when somebody who's used to winning tie breaks loses that first set tie break?
I didn't know that stat, but I think, you know, every tie break's different. And it was really important to stay in there and fight for each point, and I managed to do that really well today.
Yeah, and going forward, Iga Świątek, a young Polish player, I don't think you two have ever met. Do you know enough about her? Are you ready to take the court?
Yeah, of course I'm ready. I've actually never seen her play, but my coach has, so he'll give me some tips, and I'm definitely ready.
And first met you in New Haven last year, and of course New Haven is now gone, and the Bronx is springing up maybe to replace it. Tell me, are you looking forward to going to the Bronx?
Yeah, I mean, it's another tournament. It's good to be in New York, nice and early, and get used to it. And I'm definitely looking forward to a new tournament.
And as the dad of an 11-year-old girl, there's always something special for me about taking her to a women's-only tournament. Do you agree that that's important, that we continue to host joint events, but also WTA-only events here in the United States?
I think so, yeah. I mean, it's nice to have a few weeks together and then separate. I mean, I think it's different, and then you have all the focus, and I think it's nice to have that.
Yeah, and finally, Estonian fans, I'm sure they're going to be finding you in New York shortly. do you have any friendship with Kaia Kanepi?
I know her, of course. I mean, I've always looked up to her, you know, when I was younger, and she's 10 years older than me, so I always watched her matches, of course, and followed her. And we've played Fed Cup together previously, and of course I know her.
Sure. And then finally, when you're in the States for the US Open Series, what's your favorite memory, other than the points, the rankings, the cash? What do you go away from the US every year saying, oh, I can't wait to get back for that?
I love the atmosphere at the US Open. It's just really special, and there's so much going on and so much life happening, and I really love playing in front of the crowd there.
Wonderful. Thank you so much. Good
Thank
luck
you.
To you and Anett Kontaveit.
Thank you.